Hi guys, it's been a few days since I've been back from Socorro, Surigao del Norte. So totoo lang, I thought it was gonna be our last. We went against the orders of the Philippine Coast Guard. We're sorry, there was a gale warning, so they had to ground all the boats. But I had to come home to Tony. So we went against those orders and talagang naglayag kami. And it was one of the worst trips at sea I've had. The last time was when I spent New Year's in Siargao last 2016. So, ganun kalala. But luckily, we survived that. And I am still recovering. Well, my body is. Because I literally, yung mata ko lang at saka yung ilong ko ata. At saka itong part lang na to at ang hindi masakit. But the things I learned in Socorro, and I realized this, is that they have a mayor that is working. His name is Sardine Galanida, and we did not meet each other there because he was so busy going around. Because of political reasons, hindi mabigyan ng tulong ang Socorro. Kasi yung mayor nila, hindi kaalyado ng corrupt na congressman. Tapos yung vice mayor nila, at saka yung lahat ng miyembro ng, ano ba yun, SB ba yun? Eh, silang lahat kaalyado nga ng corrupt na congressman. Pero hindi sila nag-declare ng state of calamity para mapahiya yung mayor. Ganyang kabastos. Habang ako, na hindi taga dyan, nakarating ng sitio Kapihan, sila never nagpakita doon. Wa mo mga uwaw na hindi ikaw ang mayor ng Socorro at ikaw na vice mayor, wala kang kwenta, pero ikaw o kayo ang nakaharap kay Ma'am Sara kahapon sa visit niya sa Surigao del Norte. Grabe namang kapal ng mukha yan. Grabe, no? Maigana kayong makaharap si Ma'am Sara, pero wala kayong kwenta sa mga lugar na kinasasakupan nyo. Anong klaseng kapal ng mukha yan? Levels yan ni Lenny, besh. Yung halos maging leather na yung mukha sa kapal. Why did you not declare Socorro under a state of calamity? Why did you not send help? Yung mayor pa naghanap ng way na makabili ng trapal kasi 1,300 houses sa isang sityo ang nawalan lahat ng bahay. And because none of you went and helped, kinaya lang nila. Tapos kayo may ganang humarap doon kay Ma'am Sara? Wow! Kasi ako hindi ko mahihiyang makiharap kay Ma'am Sara. Hindi ako nahihiyang mag-Sara all. Kasi ang dami ng bigay, oh. Mas mabigat pa ang isa kong bag ng ayuda sa lahat ng utak niyong combined, kayong mga korap. And that's why I do what I do. Kasi grabe, even sa Sitio Santa Cruz, let me share that with you. 80% ng mga bahay doon ay talagang washed out. May namatay pang dalawa dahil nabiyak ang seawall. Isipin mo, nawala na siya ng pamilya, nawalan pa siya ng bahay, and she has to somehow put her grief aside and focus on moving on. Pero ni isa sa kinasasakupan ng tao na to, from the vice mayor down, ni isa sa kanila nagpakita. Diba ganyan kayo kakapal yung mukha nyo? Kinaiirita ako eh. Grabe. Serve your people. Ma'am Sara will understand kung hindi kayo nagkita. I think mas gugustuhin ni Ma'am Sara na makita niya ang ginagawa ninyo. Kaya shoutout ako kay future vice mayor kasi kiniklaim ko. Kasi mas vice mayor pa kasi yung tindig niya. Si Jessa Mascardo. I left the relief goods na naiwan ko doon because of nagmamadali kaming umalis. And I told her specifically that please go to the sitios na napakahirap talaga. So that's why she went to Sitio Lawigan. Another sitio. this is the time that you're supposed to be doing something as public servants, and this is the time na nagpapa-photo op kayo? Kaya naiirita ako eh. Kasi may mga tao na supporters ninyo na bilog na bilog ang utak sa inyo. At sana karmahin kayo. Sana kayo din naman mawala ng bahay. Sana alam nyo din ang feeling na walang-walang-wala. Yung mga taong dawat limpyo yan kayo. Hindi ko kayo masikmura. Muntik ko na kasana kayong katokin sa mga bahay nyo. Mahiya naman kayo ng konti. Di porket intact pa ang mga concrete nyo na bahay na wala na kayong pakialam sa mga taong walang bahay na. So I suggest you pick up your butts off of your comfortable homes and do something for the people you serve. The same people whose votes you bought. Ingat! Mwah!
What are you doing?
Help.
What are you doing?
Helping.
Okay. Mama can't pay you. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay. You love Mama?
Yeah, I love Mama in the city.
You love Mama? That's why you're massaging Mama? Oh, that's too much na, uy. That's too much na.
Balak. Oh my god, I love you. Oh my gosh. Love you, dog.
It's Tony and I, and we are raising money for Surigao, Siargao, and Dinagat Islands. Right, Tony?
Huh.
Please help us raise the money so that we can go on relief missions starting tomorrow until the 24th. Ingat!
Ingat!
Hi, guys!
Hi, guys!
It's Tony and I, and we are raising money for Surigao, Siargao, and Dinagat Islands. Right, Tony? Please help us raise the money so that we can go on relief missions starting tomorrow until the 24th. Ingat!
Ingat!